KO Artist Sports here with Evgeny Gradovich. I don't think I said that right, but fighting Oscar Valdez April 9th on the Pacquiao Bradley undercard. How do you feel, man, fighting on a big card pay-per-view like that, HBO?
It's, you know, I like it. It's good event, you know, good opportunity, great fight night. So I'm very excited and I'm very happy being this card.
A lot of people are saying this is kind of a crossroads fight between you and Oscar Valdez. Oscar Valdez is obviously the prospect coming up. You're kind of the veteran, been there before. Do you feel it's that way or do you feel it's just another fight?
Actually, for me, it's like same fight like I had used to be. Nothing especially will prepare well, like always dedicated, you know. Nothing especially will do our best, that's it.
Some people are saying because of your last fight, maybe you didn't look as good as you normally do. That's why Oscar Valdez and them decided to fight you. Do you believe that?
Nobody knows what happened in my last fight. So it's for me, it doesn't matter. You'll see in the ring, April 9th.
Some recent changes in your camp. Brandon Rios isn't with you guys anymore. What is that like in camp? Is that like, well, what happened there? Do you know what happened there?
Actually, don't care, you know, doesn't matter what happens. I actually left to Riverside in Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, and right now I'm in the gym. I have everything for my preparation, and I will be prepared very well. And will do what I can to do.
You also have Abner Mattis now working out at that gym, right? Do you guys do some sparring and work together like that?
No, I just began preparation, so not sparring yet. So his fight will be in March, I think. And I don't know if we will spar. It will be actually good experience for us, for both of us. So will be good. If not, okay, maybe next time. No problem.
This is probably, would you say this is the biggest fight of your career, do you think?
Actually, I have five or six title fights, so.
Hey, man, we can't wait to see an exciting fight. What does a victory for you look like on April 9th? How do you beat Oscar Valdez?
I don't want to tell what will be because I don't know, actually. Actually, I hope it will be good fight. More interesting fight than Pacquiao Bradley. I hope so. It's my opinion, you know, because I will be do my best and I hope it will be a great fight.
You're not too excited about the Pacquiao-Bradley fight?
Actually, it's last fight for Pacquiao, that's why, you know. Actually, interesting, but, you know, I'm focused on my fight.
No, definitely. Well, we can't wait to see you put on a great performance. You always put on a great show, and thank you for your time. I really appreciate it.